o'clock. as if they were feet to our activity. Please do not lean on the ring dancing or attempt to reach out to the dog while being shown. The dogs are focused on the competition and can be easily distracted. While in our attention area, please ask the handler for consent prior to approaching any dog, particularly if your child wishes to interact with the dog. We'll make everyone have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious or someone's behavior seems unusual, we ask that you please say something to the nearest security guard. When leaving the event today, please note that there is a designated taxi and car service pickup area located in the front of Pier 94 to the left of the exit door that approach you. Westminster grants our presenting partners, the Arena Program, and event sponsors, Joseph Run and Bart, the Home Depot, True Canyon, and Murphy Animal Health. Enjoy the event. Please visit our sponsor and vendor area where we will find great products and merchandise. Be sure to visit the Westminster Telecom merchandise booth for our official floor panel and other great items. Visit the Arena Program booth for samples and nutritional information for your dog. Our food vendor is located in both Pier 92 and 94, will be open all day with a wide range of choices for your dining needs. For information on today's show, the free Westminster Telecom app is available on Google Play and at the App Store. Members of the Westminster Channel Club are pleased that you have joined us here today to view the judges of the food competition. We hope that you will join us tonight at Madison Square Garden to watch the group judging and cheer on your favorite dogs. Tickets are now available through our website at westminsterkennelclub.org, as well as the MFG box office. If you cannot come to Madison Square Garden tonight, be sure to tune in to FS1 to see the live coverage of the best of three events competing in the group competition tonight at 7:30 p.m. as they try to advance to best in show. Join us for the pre-show beginning at 7 p.m. You can locate the local FS1 channel by going to our website. We want everyone to have a fun and safe experience at our event. If you see something suspicious,